This chilling photo shows Pope John Paul II speaking to the gunman who attempted to assassinate him in 1981. The attempt was made at St. Peter's Square in the Vatican City, where Pope John Paul II was shot and wounded by Mehmet Ali Agha while he was entering the square.